83 divided by 3. 8 is not less than 3, therefore with 8. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9, but 9 is greater than 8, therefore not. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. 6 is not greater than 8, and 6 is the closest, therefore 6. 8 minus 6 is 2, 3, now with 23. 3 multiplied by 8 is 24, excessive. 3 multiplied by 7 is 21, okay. 23 minus 21 is 2. There is no number that goes down, therefore finish. Therefore, remainder is 2, quotient 27. Okay.